All right, so we're going to make some seasoned salt. So start recording recipe.
Recording started.
Start recording price.
Recording started.
Return this value.
Okay, I will return this.
Stop recording.
Recording stopped.
Start selection.
Select the variables you want to name.
Run price with this.
Running price. Variable named var.